how you doing?
I'm not so well. People often accuse me of living my life inside a turtle shell, and it hurts like hell having your heart broken
and ripped out of your chest only to be stomped on and thrown in a pile with all the rest. I know how it feels, man.
So just like at the end of any other insane day, I grab my notebook and I try to write the pain
away. But yo, I saw a butterfly the other day and it got me thinking.
Thinking about what?
Well, just thinking about thinking.
It's funny you say that, cause to me today was different. Bitching about how many red lights I gotta get through to get from point A to point B, it seems pointless.
Okay.
I don't mean to come off as disturbed, it's just hard for me sometimes to put my thoughts into words.
The line has been blurred, it's just too much to handle.
What do you mean?
I can't even put a flame to my favorite candle.
What's to be seen?
Whatever's there in front of me, behind me, or hidden in the dark.
Well, what if there's nothing there? You don't seem like the type to hide behind a smart-ass remark.
I can't hide behind what's not there, and it's not fair. There's always something breathing down my neck, it can't be nothing.
It's just that on days when I hear my thought process come to a screeching halt, the little progress that gets made leaves me with mixed results. Lamenting about the obstacles God puts in front of me to hurdle, and that's whack, cause I do feel like a turtle that's on its back.
Yo, snap back from reality, you'll land on your feet. We take the good with the bad and chuckle in the face of defeat.
It's not that I'm scared of the inevitable. I welcome what's coming down the road that I can't see but can hear, like a distant drummer drumming in a playground surrounded by children. It's underground if you listen to the passion in which we speak. My apologies for the gloom. I now realize we all butterflies emerging from this cocoon. I'm not sure exactly when, but God willing, it'll be soon.
So soon enough, I'm sure, but I can't help but wonder and worry if there's a little piece of serenity hiding under the fury. I'm an empty matchbox full of broken sticks and diminished fires, waiting to sit in my puddle of truth with all of the finished liars. But it takes time to grow. Of course, the cocoon won't break in a day, so I've got some time to sit and chill and write the mistakes that I've made.